So definitely iOS 1.0, definitely is iOS 3.1.3 on the original iPhone. Kind of funny that in iOS 1 it'll just go to the home screen, but in iOS 3 it will go to the lock screen. With nothing on it, and then 3.1.3 with a few songs on it and a few content. I've shown both of these devices in previous videos, so if you want to check those out, peace out, everybody.